Traveling the world is fun and all, but growing up with a military parent can make it hard to settle down. 19-year-old Miles Clark has had his fair share in moving from place to place.
Growing up, I moved around a lot since my dad was in the military. So I lived in Europe for about 4 years. Then I moved back to California for another 3. Then I moved to Hawaii for 3 years and came back to California to finish my senior year.
Moving from place to place while growing up can be challenging. Along with being able to experience going to different parts of the world, there were struggles for Miles that he had to endure.
I think I struggled the most in Germany because the language barrier there, I didn't live with a lot of Americans or like English speaking people, so it was tough like talking to other people, making friends. But moving around, it's hard to make friends because you never know when you're going to leave again. And being at that age, I wasn't able to get a phone, so I couldn't like talk to anybody long distantly. And just growing up is hard moving around.
The struggles of always being on the go can be discouraging, but he is now on a chapter he has once been on before. This is Miles' second time living here in California and is able to settle back down for a bit.
Moving to where we live now, it's closer to my school, and I just wanted to get a different scenery from like NorCal. So Southern California has like a whole different vibe. And it's just nice out here. Right now, I'm a full-time student, but hopefully I wouldn't work in the IT field. So I'm going to school for computer science. And a side hustle, I do like working on cars, so I like doing that.
And this is Malia for Canyons News.